5:45 right now on a Friday morning, turning now to the coronavirus pandemic and California's roadmap for reopening. Bars all across the state are allowed to reopen today, just as long as the county approves it. But it won't be back to business as usual. Our Zach Fuentes is live outside of a popular bar in West Sacramento that's planning to reopen today in a little more than an hour, as a matter of fact, with some changes. Tell us more, Zach.
Yeah, that's right, Kirsten. This is Cheers Bar here in West Sacramento. It's going to be opening up at 7 a.m., but it's important to note there are going to be a lot of changes, but there's going to be some things that stay the same. But yes, still those changes that will impact both the customers and the people working here. First off, there's going to be more spacing that's required here in this bar. It's going to reduce the capacity by half at this one in particular. The California Department of Public Health also suggests that bars should screen customers as they arrive and also gives guidance on cleaning and disinfecting protocols and physical distancing guidelines too. The rules here in Yolo County are, of course, even more strict than in other counties in our area, so bartenders and customers are going to have to wear masks and only take them off when they are not drinking, so kind of a mask-on, mask-off situation. One of the owners here tells us that they're ready and able to implement the new rules here, but he says it's going to take some getting used to. He knows that the bar's success going forward with these new changes rides on how well they're going to be able to follow these rules. So again, Kirsten, the bar here plans to reopen at 7 a.m., and they've worked very hard to be sure that they can reopen today, which is the first day that they're allowed to do that.